Loose shot.
One.
Playing this with a lot of power.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Really impressive cueing.
Three.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's got anything here.
Four.
Pace is critical here. Nicely onto a red.
Ten. Eleven.
Well played.
18. Nineteen. Twenty-four.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Excellent shot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
25.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
31.
He's considering the simple escape route here.
He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul and a miss. Mark King, 31. Yan Bing Tao, 4.
He looks to be playing on here. This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. Yan Bingtao, 4.
Well, he's asked for his opponent to play again.
He needs good control over the pace of the white with this shot. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul and a miss. Yan Bingtao, 4.
He's trying to be as risk-averse as possible here.
Brilliantly played. He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Very well judged shot there.
That's an error, and it could be very costly.
Foul. Mark King, 5.
Decision time here. He's going to play on here. He's taking this on. Oh, that's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
1.
Justice Brown required now.
Five.
Tricky pot coming up.
Seven.
No more than half a chance here.
Mark King, 7. Three. Yan Bing Tao, 3.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Yan Bing Tao, 4.
Well, he's asked for the retake.
If he fouls here, the frame is on again.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Four.
This will test his technique. Really aggressive potting there. That took some guts.
He looks very sharp at the moment.
9. Yan Bing Tao, 9.
Long pot, right up his street. That's a beauty.
Nicely played.
6. Frame and match, Mark Kim.